Greetings to the students. This guide will allow you to create a conceptual design for a simple wooden chair. This is our reference. So, open your Autodesk AutoCAD and create new document. Change your interface to 3D modeling. Open your preference and activate 3-dimensional object snap. In 3-dimensional object snap, mark on left side checkers and in right side bound cloth use intersection object snap. So after that, press OK. In home tab of your ribbon, create, for example, rectangle to set up the border of your 3D model, a dimensional model. So first point of this rectangle 0, 0. Second point is width and height of wooden chair. So in millimeters, for example, 500. And 1000. So this is just bounding box. Inside it box, we modeling our wooden chair. So activate line tool and create. Sorry for that. Change your viewport to frontal side. And in frontal side create this type of rectangle. Inside in using line tool create some shape, frontal shape of wooden chair. For example, like this. Activate line again and create next line. Use dynamic guide. Sorry. Maybe like this way. So after that, use offset command with offset of 20 millimeters to create like this way this part of elements. After that, activate line by intersection, close this shape, create line, horizontal line like this, expand this line like this, and expand this line. And create some vertical line like this. So this is our sketch for your future wooden chair. Activate trim command and just press enter key. After that, just delete all geometry you want to delete. Like this. And press enter key. So, this part of our shape is complete. Next, we need, for example, copy this part by this point like this, and maybe move this line by this point using nearest snap like this, activate trim command like this, and copy this part by this intersection to nearest point like this, and delete this part. So this part will be the back of our chair. So select all part and use join command to unite this part of elements. After that, activate, maybe we need to select all this geometry and use unite command, join command again. So using move command by this point, set up by nearest like this part of back, activate copy command, select this part, specify base point like this, activate by holding shift and right click like this, shift right click nearest object snap like this, then press enter key. Activate rectangle, shift right click nearest object snap, and create maybe in this way this part of geometry. Activate copy command, activate nearest snap one, activate nearest snap and copy one more time like this, move and nearest like this. So next we need to create some circle with central point, use midpoint like this, and diameter like 5, for example, millimeters. So next activate move command by central point and in this way create from central point horizontally line and copy by center like this, delete this line. So next create some rectangle by line like this way, and another rectangle. Sorry, this is not usually rectangle, but like this. After that, use join command to join this element and press enter, activate join command, join, and unite this object and then press enter. So our preparation is complete. Delete unnecessary bounding box. Hold shift and mouse scroll and change view view to custom view. After that, select this shape and extrude it by 20, for example, millimeters. So change your view to conceptual view. We see our shape of our chair, frontal part of it, and just copy it by using copy command. Press enter key, specify base point, and find polar system, the plus or the minus, in this way. And press enter key. So, after that, change your conceptual view to wireframe again. Activate extrude command and select horizontally and vertically parts. Press enter and select this intersection point. Sorry, I miss this point. So again, use extrude command and select intersection end point, maybe end point. So change to conceptual view. Outer part complete. So next, create inner part of our chair. Activate again extrude command, select these circles and select this rectangle, another rectangle. After that, press enter key and in this end point. Change to conceptual view. So we complete our modeling our chair. Next part of our work, we have a short review of visualization tool in AutoCAD. So for visualization, use YouTube view, create some box with 1 centimeter width. Change it view in frontal view. Sorry, in frontal view, frontal. I don't see frontal view. Select our chair and just by the axis place it on your box. So that's all our preparation. Next, find visualization tab in ribbon. Open material browser. In material browser, open library of material, find wood panels, select like this way this part of our chair and activate it cardboard material by pressing right mouse click and choosing ascend to selection. Change your view to realistic, not conceptual, to realistic view. Next, select this part of our chair. And use, for example, edge door material to assign to selection. For example, use some like masonry to this part of element. So, close material library. Find point of view for your model. After that, in render tab, choose your size of picture, for example, HDTV size. Change quality to high. In the ribbon, activate environment. In environment tab, use on to activate environment and change background color to solid color and change it color to light. Not white, but like this. So after that, we can activate visualization render system. I forget. Use full shadows to make more realistic picture. And just press render to size. Render to size icon. And we see how to starting our rendering process. After you complete the rendering, don't forget to save your model to DVG format, and don't forget to save this visualization by using this button save. For example, save on disk R, choose JPEG format and just save with maximal best quality. That's all for today. Have a nice day. Goodbye.